Buckle up, people. You're going to Isla de la Juventud, 100 miles south of the main island. Batista used it for political prisoners, but Castro turned it into a tourist trap. The beaches are nice, but half the island's still swamp, and guess what part you're going to be seeing? The FDG's got an airfield right in the middle of one of those swamps, on the western side of the island. They've been using it for weapons transfers. The plane that dropped off those packages you recovered on the tobacco plantation flew out of there, and to dabble in the drug trade. By shutting it down, we shut down one of their primary supply pipelines. You'll be inserted by boat on this one, so be prepared. Your two main objectives are the airfield itself and the ammunition storage dump nearby. Seize one, and then plant the demolition charges to destroy the other. After that, get out as quickly as you can. With the way things are going on the main island, we don't expect the airfield is heavily defended, but that's no guarantee.
In
Objective 1 completed. Objective completed. Objective 2 completed. Objective 3 completed. Mission completed.
Thank you.